Researchers at Baltimore's Space Telescope Science Institute are going the extra mile for the upcoming solar eclipse, quite literally.
I will probably be somewhere near Thermopolis.
That's near a ranch in Wyoming, where planetary scientist Bonnie Minke will get a direct hit, a 100% blockout of the sun. But it's not just for natural curiosity.
Well, there are people across the country from both the National Solar Observatory and from NASA all working on engaging people to look at the sun with their glasses, to study the sun's corona during this time. That's that outer layer of the sun. It's always changing. It's very interesting to us, and it's something we don't get to see every day from Earth.
It's so rare, there have only been 15 solar eclipse paths like this crossing North America since the year 1503.
So, if you find your area in the path of totality one year, you've hit the jackpot. Because on average, that same spot on Earth will only get to see a solar eclipse every 375 years.
Another scientist from Baltimore's STSI will be one of 68 teams stationed along the eclipse path, helping produce a seamless 90-minute video of the eclipse for research on the corona.
We want to look at these things and document how the sun changes, what time scales it changes over, and learn some new details just about the physical characteristics of the sun.
And because of new detailed mapping of the moon's irregular surface, scientists now have the most exact map of which regions on Earth will be in that path of totality.
It's amazing to get all of these events happening simultaneously and give us a once-in-a-generation experience.
Bringing outer space science down to Earth. Adam May, WBAL-TV 11 News.